On the Big Island, a man is in police custody, accused of a murder in Puna. Police say on Saturday afternoon, officers were sent to Beach Road off Maku'u Drive to investigate a body inside a burning vehicle. The vehicle and the charred remains were located in the bushes about 100 feet off of the roadway. The victim's name has not been released. Police arrested a 35-year-old man for second-degree murder. He has not been charged.